And in an open letter to all citizens on the eve of the announcement of the Lok Sabha elections, Prime Minister Modi listed some of the decisions taken by his government, including abrogation of Article 370, implementation of GST, and expressed his gratitude for people's support, pointing out that his partnership with the people is at the threshold of completing a decade. He also sought suggestions to help fulfill the resolve of a developed India.